It was a simple play, one of my favorite ones, and I caught the ball, and he just lowered his shoulder and helmet first into my knee. It was my first time at OU Med Edmond. I got in and I was nervous because it was the first time I've ever been in a really hospital for an injury, and I realized that I was in good hands there, and I needed that a lot. I could have never done it without OU Med Edmond.